All right, guys, I love this drill for more power and distance off the tee. Start from this position in your downswing and learn to accelerate as fast as you can from here. Do this about 10 times. Be sure to avoid the worst mistake you can make, which is swinging with all arms. That's not very powerful at all. The best, longest drivers in the world load and push off the ground to generate more club head speed, just like this. They do not throw their arms at the ball. I'm using PXG's 0211 driver. Good equipment has absolutely helped me off the tee. Do this drill and you'll hit bigger bombs.